Investigators at the Palo Alto VA Medical Center are working on ways to more efficiently diagnose and prevent colon cancer.
Colon cancer affects about 150,000 Americans yearly, and about a third of those people will die from the disease.
If we can diagnose them early, it can be cured.
Traditionally, doctors search for polyps or abnormal growths that stick out from the lining and can turn into cancer. But another type of growth, a flat lesion, could also cause cancer and is much more difficult to detect.
These flat lesions were thought to only be an Asian-Japanese phenomenon. So we actually undertook this question to say, well, does this same flat lesion exist in the American population? We found in our VA population that about 10% of patients have these flat growths and that they were 10 times more likely to harbor precancerous or cancerous pathology.
Because flat lesions are so difficult to detect, doctors use a special blue dye to highlight an area in question. If a polyp or flat lesion is detected, it can be removed immediately during the colonoscopy.
We actually were able to reduce the incidence of these interval cancers by 90%. Our study is a result of a collaboration with many groups outside the VA. Our strongest collaborations have actually come internationally, whereby we work with a group of physicians at the National Cancer Center in Japan.
Within the VA system, it's very unique because it's a national institution with a national medical computerized record. And that allows you to look at outcomes on a national level. And that certainly is unique to the VA.
When you couple with the opportunity to also study the basic science of colon cancer, the VA has done and has contributed significantly to the knowledge of colon cancer worldwide.
Another significant cancer research program is led at the Miami VA Medical Center by Nobel laureate Andrew Shally.
We are currently developing therapies for endocrinological cancers that will not only improve, but hopefully replace existing chemotherapies.
Cancer research has helped many veterans, like Aaron Burchard.
This study that I'm on has really helped my life. I'm back to almost normal life in between my treatments. So it gives me hope that I'm going to live longer. I was back in 2005, I was told I had 2.5 years. And now it's forever.